The girl in the pastry shop with the net in her hair is making a cannoli for you to take on your hiking trip in the woods with your bros that you've known since second grade. And you may encounter dragons and ruffians and be called upon to employ your testosterone in a battle for supremacy and access to females glued to the TV. And even if you are victorious, you may receive many cuts, bruises and scrapes, and you will require band-aids and antiseptical mitts and tender loving kisses on your stab wounds. And when you come home, she will be there waiting for you with a fire in her eyes and a big fat cannoli to shove in your mouth. And that's why I thank God for girls. Hallelujahs and Christy from Tennessee to LA. She's alive. She says I give a sweaty pump. She almost had a heart attack. The truth is that I'm just as scared. I don't know how to act. I wish that I could get to know her better, but meeting.